Clay Kazmarek. I, who was once called Juno, have come to show you the way. Remember, in Eden.
Eve, what is this device?
Touch, Adam, and you will know.
With William and Rebecca, I've been doing some amazing work. This is much, much better than my job at the Accelerator. I'm happier, Dad.
You know, I didn't get my check from you this month.
Are you listening to me?
Do these losers even pay, or is this free labor?
Money isn't everything.
You have to support this family, Clay.
Did you demand money for Mom, too? Is that why she left?
What has been? What will be?
Then what you must do is clear. Help Desmond Miles.
I... No. Not me. I refuse.
Thousands of years this message waited. Soon its promise shall be fulfilled. Go forth with eyes open to all but the truth.
I've administered paliperidol.
Thank you. Inform me when he recovers, and we will return to work.
You have been experimenting on him for more than a year now. The man needs a long rest.
Stick to your field, Doctor, and I will practice mine.
How are you doing, Dad? Hanging in there? I know it's hard with Mom gone.
Our contractor's not getting any jobs thanks to this crappy economy. I haven't been to work in a week.
That's tough. I sent a check. It should arrive today or tomorrow.
Thank you. now to get into their mainframe.
We found a perfect candidate named Desmond Miles. His ancestral tree fits the data gathered from Subject 16's memory of Ezio Auditore. But it is quite likely that he won't see the essential details freely. Desmond is the key to the location of the pieces of Eden. Our scientists have been running tests. If we were to place just one within a satellite and angle it toward the Earth, Utopia would be within our grasp.
Yes, that's it. I know it that it wants, we can leave.
Lucy, this is where your background comes into play. If our experiments with Desmond and the Animus aren't going well, you will remove him from Abstergo. Take him somewhere he will feel comfortable divulging his secrets. Your assassins should do the trick. Since Desmond will be reading our emails, We will ensure that secret communications between you and the assassins go through unimpeded. Once you are embedded, I will come to pick up the Animus tapes. Make sure to look very upset. You need to be convincing. Desmond will lead you to the Apple, and then you bring it right to us. We're counting on you, Lucy. You have served the Templar Order well, and we never forget loyalty. Oh, yes. Once inside their hideout, perhaps you might ask the assassins why they left you alone for so many years.
Lucy! Trapped.
access granted. Data upload initiated. Thank you. upload complete. Quarantining construct, Clay Kazmarek.
We are nothing.
Thursday, January 27, 2011, 2 p.m.
Hi, Clay, it's your dad. Pick up the phone. I know we haven't talked in a long time. I'm fixing the back porch. It's hotter than hell out here, and I could use a hand. Call me. Let me know you're okay.
So, we're in agreement. Reach your goal, then get out of there.
The Lord is my shepherd. I lack nothing. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside quiet waters. He refreshes my soul. He guides me along the right paths for his name's sake. Even though I walk through the darkest valley, I will fear no evil.
And then, we all got up and marked our favorite jobs on the board. I'm going to be an astronaut, Dad.
Did you hear your son? The kid wants to be a spaceman.
Clay Kazmarek, few are offered the opportunity I now give you. yourself, novice. And you'll be one of us. Together, we will defend the free will of humanity from those who would steal it.